welcome back to Coder Stories, wishing you all a very, very happy new year 2021. So we asked some of our friends and viewers from Coder Stories to let us know what their key takeaways were from 2020. And here's what they've got to say. Let's go check it out.
If there's one thing that 2020 has taught me, it is that our growth lies beyond our comfort zones. 2020 has taught us that life is unpredictable, and therefore it is of utmost importance that we make brave and smart choices that will define our future, both professionally and personally. 2020 has taught me that my personal choices matter more than ever and that I must be resilient when making them. Clearly, this year has been extremely difficult for all of us in our own little ways, but the light at the end of the tunnel is all of the lessons that this year will be teaching us.
Hi, this is Robinson from Kenya, software engineer, full stack Python developer, also working as a competitive programmer. That is what I base on myself much of my time. 2020 has been a challenging year and also an achievement. For those who have adapted to a 9-to-5 job, and also wishing you happy festive and happy new year.
My name is Michelle, and the one thing that I learned in 2020 is there was a lot of unexpected things happening, and we always have to be ready to adapt and change accordingly to the situation. So one thing I learned is learning to adapt, and also with the during the isolation time, I spent a lot of self time, me time, and I also improved my fitness goals and tried to make myself more healthier. So yeah, these are the few things that I feel like changed in 2020 for me.
Wow, 2020, we sure had a hell of a ride together. My key takeaway from this year has been that people adapt. We survive, and some of us might even thrive in weird surroundings. But man, can I wait for you to be over. So goodbye 2020, 2021, I can't wait for us to meet.
Hey, this is Kriti, and the one thing I've learned during 2020 is to make sure you keep toxic people away from you and maintain healthy relationships, because in times of COVID and you're away from home, the only people who are going to be there for you are friends, and you genuinely want your friendships to be very healthy.
2020 has been a difficult year for all of us, but it has given us all a lot of learnings. My biggest learning from 2020 is to practice gratitude. I am extremely grateful to have a roof over my head, a stable job, and company to quarantine with. And I pray every day for those who don't have these three basic things. I think it's extremely easy to take things for granted, and 2020 has taught me to be grateful for the smallest things in a day that make me happy. And I thank 2020 for that.
Lesson learned from 2020, well, this is not really mine. Didn't really learn anything, but this is Catherine's. So her lesson that she learned is hard work pays off, which everybody knows, but doesn't really or necessarily pay off where you are. Sometimes you need to change where you are, and the hard work will pay off. I think that's the gist of it.
I'm Harishi. This year, I learned that we need to be independent, self-sufficient, and not stay idle.
Hi, I'm Anand from India. So, I got to know more about myself. I understood what I can't do and what I can. I read lots of books and watched lots of series. Also, I have got lots of new friends from online. So, the first thing I'm gonna do after this COVID season is go meet those people live. Also, I have learned some new programming languages and some editing books. So yeah, this was my takeaway from 2020.
Hello everyone. The year 2020 is coming to an end, and I hope that the pandemic is as well. something that I learned in this year is to value my relationships and to not wait a moment before making that phone call, because you never know when would be the last time you speak with someone. I hope all of you are also following something like that. Happy holidays. Take care. Bye-bye.
2020 is the year where I learned how to work from home, because most of this year I was at home, working from home. Initially, it was something that I found very difficult to stay organized and keep focused in work. But as time went on and when I realized this is the new normal, I started organizing myself and scheduling my day in a better way. So that's something new I learned in 2020.
2020 is the year I started to pursue my master's degree. I realized that it is very difficult to balance education and household responsibilities. But as part of this journey, I understood and learned to balance between the two. So this is the thing I learned in 2020.
2020 has been quite a year for all of us. Even though we were dealt with the same storm of COVID, we were all not on the same boat. We had different situations. While some people had to deal with loss of family, loss of lives, others had to deal with loss of jobs and unemployment. While some people had to deal with taking care of work and family at the same time, others had to deal with this entire aspect of loneliness, of being confined in the same space without getting to meet people. So we were all dealt with different cards, and we dealt with things very differently. But the one thing that is common among all of us right now is the power of resilience that we've learned through the year of disaster. We've learned how to face these situations together as a community, and we've learned that resilience is the only thing that will keep us going stronger. So if we are here looking for motivation for the next year, then that shows that we have it in us to fight stronger and get back stronger for the next year. So my hope for all of us in this global community is to be excited for life, is to be passionate about life and keep going stronger than the previous year and keep going stronger than the day before, keep growing every day as we go through life.
Thank you.